You know, I think it's not really the future of Tabor. It's more the future of Combat Waffle Studios. Okay. We built our game to create a universe around the GOT universe. Okay. We're already planning our next game, Silent North, which is going to be DayZ in VR, like a true DayZ open world zombie MMO survival game. And then after that, we're talking about maybe like a Rust or something like that as well.
Okay.
But we'll always have that same faction advantage. That's our umbrella corp, right? So, the future of Ghosts of Tabor, it's hard to even think about that because,
of course,
I don't see any of us being happy with this game for like 4 to 5 years. Like, I see us developing this thing for years to come, and it's staying in beta, never full released.
Okay.
Until we get to that point. Maybe a Ghost 2 in the future. I don't know. It's just really hard to think about that because we have so many miles left to run just right now. But it's nowhere near finished, and this isn't just a one-off title, and the studio's gone forever. Like, right. We have 6 titles planned. So it's more of the future of Combat Waffle, and Ghost of Tabor are the bones that every one of our games is going to be built off of, the framework. So
perfect. Yeah.
But Ghost has got years left of development to go, like years, and DLCs are going to be mixed in during those years.
Awesome. And yeah, I think that's kind of the spirit of that question is more like, you know, some studios do a one and done, like, you know, they make a game. Yeah. They're like, all right, we're happy with that one. We're going to go make a completely separate, you know, game. Now, you know, we made Ghost of Tabor. Now we're going to go make Mario. And so to hear that you guys have plans for, you know, to kind of build the universe and more of like you said, for Combat Waffle in general, I think that's inspiring. So do you plan on, expanding the team at all, or are you trying to keep it a small, like, team of core developers? Are you looking to add more? What's that look like as a studio?